Well, it's never done, Alan, till it's done, is it? And obviously the last game was disappointing for them. Just 1 point for promotion. Nerves getting to them?
Well, that seemed to be the case in the last match. They're so close, they can almost touch it, but it's just seen it through now. They've got to keep those nerves under control.
We talk about the highest level that a player can achieve. Alan, you had the honour of playing for England, and we've got two national teams here today.
Oh, it's always a special moment. You pull on your nation's shirt. Always a big game. This is no different.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Promising build-up until that challenge. Modesto. Mikhail Silvestre. Into the attacking third. Defender to it first. But could have got through. Shot on! Well, he could have put that away, but not quite. It's Messi. Doing well to keep the ball. Gonzalez. Modesto. On the attack here. Crowd groaning, really. Those who are backing him to maybe get one of the goals of his life. I don't think he'll ever score from that distance.
Well, I think his manager might just have a little word with him at the end of this match.
Silvestre. They cope with it well defensively. And this is going to be a throw. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And it's gone out for a throw. Silvestre. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Fernandez. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Just working away to try and find an opening. He's got his shot off now. Shot blocked here. Reyes. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. He's got support here. Gomez! And a goal! Uh-oh. Trouble. They're behind. When a draw would be enough, now they've got to score.
Well, this is no time to panic. After all, there's plenty of time left in this match, but they've really got to raise the game. They've not been good enough so far.
Well, it was only a semblance of an opportunity, really, but he's turned it into a great goal with the first-time strike.
I don't think he had a chance, you know, to take another touch. He would have been crowded out, so what a decision.
Got the tackle in. Good forward play from them. And he can clear it here. That would be a throw. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Corner given. Comes in strongly. Marshall! And that will be a goal kick. really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Gonzalez, this is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
That's not even really threatening the goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in row Z there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Possibility. Messi! He's blocked the shot well. Free kick given by the ref. That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Fernandez. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Well, could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Silvestre. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. In comes the challenge. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Well, I guess he was aiming for a teammate, but he certainly didn't find one. Quick change of possession here. And the take wasn't very convincing, was it? Marshall. Fernandez. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Look how quick he reacted.
Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. And here's De Rossi. And they're passing so well out there. Saw the goal and went for it. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Well, we'll see how good they are at their set pieces as they look to level the game up. And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time.
4 minutes of added time.
That throw has literally tossed possession away.
He's got his shot off now.
Goal! Well, here we are. We're still more games to go. They'd love to clinch it today. And, of course, they could go on and win the game, and that absolutely ends any uncertainty. But with this goal, they've got the 1 point that they need, and it would be wonderful from their point of view to get the job done here and now.
Without question, and I think they should go on and try and get the winner, because the sooner you do it, the better, and then nerves don't come into it.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Now Messi.
He's going to tie his luck. That's a brilliant goal.
Well, possibly in the minds of the players, the fact that there are more games to come means that they're not actually fazed too much by this, but their target was to get 1 point today, but now they're losing.
Yeah, and if they do lose it and they waste this opportunity, all of a sudden a bit of doubt creeps into the...
45 minutes to go as we start the second half. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Here comes the cross. And they've cut it out. Here's a chance to attack. Strong challenge. Silvestre. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. John. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Gets his foot in there. Easy decision, free kick. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
It's going well for the home players and their supporters. The away players finding it hard in the match, and the fans now getting very frustrated. They think that there is some jiggery-pokery going on here.
Well, it's predictable, I suppose, but maybe even the home fans are a little bit unhappy. They want to see their team go for... one or two more goals, but that might be a bit of a reckless thing to do now.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee, he's been trying out, but I'm not sure he can carry on.
Jeff, thank you. Excellent interception. Darbo. Working hard just to see... maybe a sight of goal. There's the ball in, and in comes the header, and the ball's in, it's a goal! Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot. I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Marshall. They've got a great understanding, this team, just look at the passing. Attacking now, in quickly. Reyes. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Moving forward with some danger. Gomez! It's a very good game here, a tight one. They're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. Came in with a challenge. Silvestre crosses in. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. His first touch, and the second one's better than the first, that's for sure. Here the challenge is a good one. 20 minutes now, remaining. Gomez. Here's Silvestre. It's a very good interception. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Good through pass. He can put them in front. What a fine save. And it's a corner now. And that's dealt with the problem. Out of play for a throw. Well, this is a wonderful experience to see these supporters, to listen to them. Don't quite understand the songs they're singing, but that doesn't matter. It's the language of football.
Yeah, and it's all so well orchestrated and organised, isn't it? It doesn't half make for a fantastic sight.
Well,
Well, this could be a turning point in the game. Is it going to be a second yellow? Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Attacking well here.
Well, you say one thing and it often turns out the other way. That's life in the commentating business.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Tackle goes in.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. What do they want from these last few minutes, Alan? Just get the ball away from their own goal, or are they going to try and wrap it up completely by trying to win the game?
Well, the manager's calling players back. He's only got one up front now. He's trying to hold it, and I don't blame him.
A vital corner at this late stage of the game.
Cleared the ball.
Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important...
This is how they love to play on the break. Well, this should be it. Shot on! Oh, well saved. Well, the goal was gaping, and somehow, with the opportunity to put them into the lead, he's missed the target. Incredible.
Well, it's totally embarrassing from his point of view. I think he took his eye off him, Martin, I really do. That could be the only explanation.
Now Messi. Possibly booking this.
Great build-up, nearly in here.
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Gonzalez.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared.
Time is against them. And here's a corner, though, and heads it towards goal.
We have got 4 added minutes.
Well, there's a little buzz gone around the stadium because they realise that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish, and at what a stage in this match.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
Running out of time. They could still save themselves, but they're running out of opportunity. A foul, it's got to be a free kick. Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
And the free kick taker going for goal.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper.
Referee has blown his whistle for the last time. 3-2.
Well, it's a surprise defeat here for...